I'm Tom Politzer from Tower Power, and we happen to graciously be here at David Garibaldi's studio here, and he's consented to join us. And I just want to talk about the ReedGeek for a minute. This tool, I'm on the road constantly, and I was never a guy who worked on my reeds a whole lot until I got this tool and got shown the basic, even basic lesson that's on the video. And this has made my reeds play longer, play better. I've taken experimented on bad reeds that didn't play and learned to make them play, and it's just the most valuable tool. It slips in your pocket, in your case. TSA doesn't have any problem with this little thing, where if you brought all your working knives, they would. And what can I say? It's just a great invention with all the little special blades on it. So anyway, we're going to play. This is a reed I just geeked, and we're going to play a little bit of the groove we do on the outro of What Is Hip, and this is David Garibaldi. Take us away, Dave.
We're doing it again?
Yeah. One more time.
Thanks again, ReedGeek, Tom Politzer, David Garibaldi. See you later.